yourself.
Inglenook. Captain Gustav Niebaum sailed from Europe with a taste for adventure and a taste for fine wine. In 1879, he chose the Napa Valley, California for his great winery, Inglenook, a winery still known for its commitment to uncompromising taste. Inglenook. Come, taste Captain Niebaum's dream, Inglenook, the proud taste of California. Inglenook.